So just coming back into your body, into this space. And just allowing whatever response arises to the information we just received, just to be there and to settle down. Noticing how your body feels right now. And tending to your body, tending to any sensations that are arising, maybe connected with emotions or thoughts. Just gently landing with the felt sense, the tangible experience of whatever's arising now. And if you can, just shining a warm, gentle light of kindness on any areas that need that bit of extra care. Welcoming them too into this space. Into your mental landscape, your emotional world, everything's welcome. Nothing's left out. And if there is anything difficult or challenging arising for you, see if you can give it physical space, a sense of a wide mind, an expansive mind that takes that in but takes other things in as well. Perhaps resting in a place that's easeful for you, such as perhaps the palms of the hands, the soles of the feet. The skin, or just a little bit beyond the skin. Noticing perhaps the touch of your clothing or the temperature of the room, the tingling perhaps in your skin. And just finding an easeful place to relax, to be. To include it all. Perhaps, if it arises naturally, finding some rest with the breath. Just allowing your mind to gently follow the rhythm of the in-breath and the out-breath. If that feels resourcing to you right now. Giving yourself plenty of time to arrive and find a little bit of calm and stability, equanimity in the mind. And if you wish, I invite you to follow me in a loving kindness meditation, which will be towards ourselves. All of these offerings are just offerings, so follow along if it works for you at this time. Otherwise, just continue being kind and aware of whatever arises. So once you've found a comfortable posture that feels stabilizing, alert yet relaxed, you've made any little adjustments that show your body that you really care, then I'd like to invite you to recollect some quality. Some quality you really appreciate and respect in yourself. Perhaps you recognize your motivation to be kind. Perhaps you're someone who's generous and delights in giving. Not all of the time, but you can recognize that quality there and recognize the delight, the joy that it brings to you and also to others. Perhaps you're a good listener, a good friend to someone. Maybe you're patient, at least some of the time, and that patience is growing as you practice. Maybe you're someone who easily admits your mistakes. Whatever it is right now that arises for you, holding that quality that you sometimes recognize inside, and taking delight, revering, rejoicing in that, allowing it to flood your heart with a feeling of happiness. A feeling of confidence that you are on the path. Perhaps if it helps to bring this to life, you can remember a particular scenario where you felt you really did your best, you brought forth these beautiful qualities, some quality that helped another. And just remember how that felt. Perhaps you simply shared a hug or a smile. Or maybe you sacrifice some of your time. Fed the cat. Or something significant that you did or are doing with your life. Just breathing with that for a while. Feeling good about yourself, about your life. And noticing any feelings, sensations that arise, or maybe feelings that change as you contemplate in this way. Perhaps there's a little bit more softness or lightness, brightness in the mind. Just listening in, not looking for anything special. but allowing yourself to be content with whatever you experience right now. Regarding your experience with kindly eyes, the way a very dear friend perhaps would regard you. See if you can regard yourself in the same way as a loving friend. With appreciation and respect. Perhaps, in the same way a loving friend or parent or guardian would wish you well, see if you can connect with your own good wishes for yourself. Simple, clear wishes for your own well-being, happiness, safety and peace. I like the phrases, may I be happy, may I be free, may I be safe. May I be at peace. Wishes for safety, health, maybe contentment, ease. Just keeping the phrases very simple. And maybe even just one phrase and up to four, not more than that. Staying connected with your own body. And if it feels comfortable for you, perhaps the area around the chest, around the heart. Just allowing this kind awareness to hover gently there. As though in your heart there were some very fertile soil. And now, as a gift, you're planting each phrase like a seed. Listening in the spaces between each phrase and imbuing your whole being with warmth and kindness, with awareness, allowing metta to grow in its own time. Pausing between each phrase for as long as you wish. Before dropping another phrase in and seeing how it lands. Always patient and gentle, not looking for results, but trusting in the power of these intentions to grow the loving kindness in your heart. the last few minutes just allowing the words to gently fade away. Allowing yourself to relax, to take refuge, to be held in any sense of ease or relaxation that you experience right now. Relaxing the way you did as a child. In the loving arms of your mother. Totally held. Fully embraced. Protected. Safe. And just appreciating whatever relaxation, ease, well-being has arisen, whatever's available right now, however subtle or humble it may seem, giving that kindness and gratitude. And listening to the sound of the bell with your whole body.